This credit card-sized piece of plastic with a cutout is called a signature guide and is placed by somebody who's sighted so that a blind or visually impaired person can know exactly where to sign and sign in a straight line.